Okay, hello everybody. I wanted to do something chill for a few episodes. So I've chosen to be a police officer. I will be completely taking my time with this. I will be I'll be playing this now. I should say that this game code has been provided to me, and it's been provided to me by it has been provided to me by Home Run PR, so thank you very much to them. So yeah, we're just gonna chill with it, and yeah. Anyway, let's just get into it and let's just chill, shall we? So I guess this is episode one. Don't know how many episodes it's gonna be, but I'll play until I'm done, I guess.
Hello, officer. It's your first day on the job, and your first shift is to issue parking tickets. So be on the lookout for vehicles violating parking regulations. Be on your guard and show presence when you encounter other violations. Always remember to have reasonable suspicion before you detain someone and a probable cause with sufficient evidence before making an arrest. Now, some days are better than the others, and remember, every day is different. Good luck.
Thank you, officer. I'll keep that in mind.
So, th this is a fictional city of Brighton. Again, I would just like to repeat that the city of Brighton is completely fictional. Brighton does not exist in the real world. It is completely fictional in all possible ways. Just would like to p make that incredibly clear to people. Brighton does not exist. So now we've examined that thing, we can right trigger. All of those things are fine. So we can look for a ticket on the next thing. But yes, Brighton does not exist. No parking 8. Well, that's in violation. It's clearly on the curb, so let's examine it. What other violations has he been up to? Registration status is invalid, and his ID status is invalid. So, what we can do is we can then. Okay, well, we can issue a ticket first, and then we can get it towed, because it's on the curb. And then what I can do is I can get this to be towed because he has no registration. So I've ticketed him and I've reported him as well. I Okay, well, that's going to be towed, so let's check the next vehicle. So let's identify that. Oh, zoom in. There we go. Valid parking ticket. Gun permit, but that's not there. All those is fine. That looks like a perfectly fine car to me. ID status expired, but convicted for, oh Jesus Christ, child abuse, cyberbullying, and driving without a license. Her ID status has expired, but I can't do anything about that because this is literally parking duty. Enjoy your ticketed car, Doris. I swear that has the same license plate as something else that we just saw. To be honest, that looks okay. Again, we are later on, we do get the ability to check get speeders and people driving with like really excuse me, with really smoky cars. Like, you may have just seen a moment ago a car zoom down that street with that.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Many thanks, officer.
Okay, so what can I do for asking for ID? I am allowed to ask for ID.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
Okay, so now I've been given that. I can go onto this and check the ID. Gun permit, everything's fine. So we can give that back to her and just let her go on her way. Can somebody, Monkey, would you be kind enough to tell me what an ANPR is? I admit I'm not familiar with that. What's the word?
Nice to see you, officer.
Ah, right, okay. Thank you. Oh, that's fine. That seems to be fine. Parked in front of a ticket thing. That's fine. But yeah, this is basically me playing summer just to have something to chill with. Registration status. Oh, I'm sorry, you're getting towed, my dear.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Oh, and this one's registration status. Guess what? This is going to get towed as well.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Oh, here is me wondering if that second tow truck was going to phase through that first one. But nope. I was curious when I turned around and saw that first one there. No parking, 12 noon to 4 PM Friday. Nope, that's fine, that's within time. But you, I caught you. Right, so, come here. Right.
I'm not gonna find you. I just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thank you,
sir. I am going to ask for ID,
though.
I'd
like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, sir.
So I'll let you go with the littering, but I do get to check. Oh dear, right. Issue a ticket. Right, I scratched him one for the littering, but he's gonna get a ticket for that one.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
Shouldn't have littered then.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
I always hate the ID of ID expiring. What? Right. Dude, if you hadn't littered, I gave you a verbal warning for the litter. But then you had an invalid ID. That's something I gave you a freebie. And I found something worse about you, so sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Hey, officer.
Hello to you too.
Okay, that's the end of my area, is it? I mean, now, here's the thing, right? I will never fine anyone for littering simply because it keeps street cleaners in business. But no insurance, and it's red. Right, what am I going to do here? Parking tickets. Expired license. Actually, hang on. What did it say? So, would an expired license plate be registration status? Well, no, I agree. Oh, no, no. I 100% agree with you. But the point is, I let the littering go because I found a worse thing. It says, you should have asked for the ID before issuing a ticket. Asking afterwards is unnecessary. Well, this is true, but it's still polite to ask. Right, I need. Where's the help? Right, general. How to? asking for roadblocks, traffic source. No, that's not it. Right, I'm just going to tow this. Expired license plate. That would have to be it, right? Because the registration is off. Is that correct? Yes, okay. So the expired license plate is the registration status. Okay. Now, insurance status is off as well, so that's a tow.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible. Let
me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Right, caught a littering. It's expired. You ain't going nowhere. Excuse me. Thank you very much.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
See, I will overlook the littering in case of a bigger charge. I mean, look on the bright side. Look on the bright side. I've not shot anybody yet. So I'm not a fully fledged ACAB at the moment. The intuition thing on this is a bit odd, I'm not going to lie. Also, whilst you can't see it, I'm just going to go full screen a second just so you can see something. The game, as you can see at the top left, seems to think it's 1:27 AM. AM. I think it's getting its AM and its PM mixed up because look, we've got bright blue skies here. Lest that Brighton is somewhere in the Arctic Circle. The dome? No, that's fine. Oh, I already did that one. Are you doing a Truman Show reference? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I was right. He is doing a Jim Carrey reference. Oh. Open warrants for the registered owner. Okay, what do I do here? So, if there's an open warrant for somebody for their car, now, as I understand it, you do not get to see somebody getting in and out of a car when it's a parked car. I think. I'm not quite sure. Right, you, give me your ID.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Didn't I already pull you over?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay. He has a car. Right, issue violation. No, it can't do any of that. So it has to be... Okay, I have to let him go then. Ah, actually, no. You know what? I'm gonna do him for littering.
I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
Well, I could arrest you for having illegal... I could arrest you for having illegal thing, but because your car ain't here, I can't tow it, so consider yourself lucky. ID, please.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay. Okay, well, I'm going to frisk this person first.
Kindly cooperate for a pat down.
Oh no.
Okay. Okay, how do I I thought I had a taser.
Stop! Don't make me use my weapon!
If anybody could provide me information, apparently I've not done anything with it though. Okay, can I punch him or what? What do I do? Oh, that was my taser. Okay. That wasn't a gun, it was a taser. Right, now I am handcuffing him. I thought it was actually a gun.
The reason why you're under arrest is
I was trying to tackle him.
Please step onto the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Okay, the reason why I didn't shoot him because I wasn't sure if it was the taser or not. I thought I had a gun.
No choice.
Yeah, which is why... Because look, I had this out, right? To me, from behind, it looked like a gun because I couldn't see the colours. Now I know that it's actually a taser. I don't have to run around after them so much. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, yeah.
You're good to go, officer. Bye.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Greet back. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Right. Well, you know what? That wasn't a bad first day. Made an arrest, 3 or 4 toes and some parking tickets. Oh god, I've become Judy Hopps. Fingers just clicked. So I actually did pretty well there. I'm pretty pleased with myself there. That went well. Didn't do anything wrong. So that's always a good start. Digizombie, I must have missed it. All right, let's carry on, shall we? It's not Taser I want. Where? How do I get my bloody speeder gun out? How do I get my speeder gun out? No, that's not it. Ah, Y button. There we go. Or hold Y button, rather. Hello to you too. Stop putting the gun away, bitch. Is the limit 35 then? It says 35 at the bottom right corner, so... Oi! Pick that up, bitch! Not you. No, it was you. Come here.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Doesn't look like it, does it?
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. You can leave now. Have a great day.
It was just a hairstyle, so that's why I wasn't sure. And she looked nervous, but... I'm trying to get speeders anyway, so I suppose... I just realised I was going to fucking ticket her for littering, couldn't I? Doi! Well, too late now. Bottom right corner says 35 miles an hour. Oh, I'm having you.
Hi, citizen. Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
Okay, I need to arrest her.
You're under arrest for having an open warrant.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Not my job to check an open warrant. Just my job to keep her around. I swear I... Did anybody else see a person just flash up there on the screen? It was like one of those Fight Club things, but it's just like just for a second. You know? Did anyone else see that? Oh, that was almost definitely a speeding. Justifiably open an arrest with arrest a person with an open warrant on them. Yay! 50G. Is anyone else seeing characters just flip up onto the screen for like one or two frames? Because I am, and it's freaky. Right, come here, you. Ask for ID.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
I'm never going to get to freaking child abuse. Ugh.
Kindly cooperate for a pat down.
I keep seeing people flick onto screen for like 1 second.
I'm just gonna leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Okay.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
She didn't have any bad items on it. No, it's like, well, both. It was like right next to me a second ago. But then there was one like right close to me on the road. Agreed. That is officially a parking space, so that's fine. Oh, nice to see cars flickering into existence in front of me. Oh dear. That taxi was speeding. Come here, you.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
She looks petrified. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, she seems fine. We'll just give... Okay, I'm going to have her do a breathalyzer. How do I do that? Okay, I'll get detained. Actually, how do I get them to do a... Okay, detain.
The reason why you're being detained is because you're drinking in public.
Actually, that's wrong.
I beg your pardon, officer?
Okay, hang on. How do I...
Let me pat you down in case you're carrying something illegal.
I can smell alcohol on her. Candy, a cucumber, and satin... What the hell have you been doing with that cucumber?
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Many thanks, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
I lost two there. What... I'm guessing it was the wrong thing. Hang on. Detainment for drinking in public. How do I do a breathalyzer? Do I not have that? I'm an idiot. The breathalyzer should be for fucking drivers. Doi. Yeah, that's my bad. Doi. I'm an idiot. That was dumb of me. I made an error there. I'm not afraid to say that I made an error there. I was wrong. See, did you see that then, Doobie? It was literally just for a frame. There was a person sitting in the mid, like, invisible. Did you see that? I wasn't imagining it, I promise you. Oh, that time I saw you, dude. Come here. Right. Come here, you. Ask for ID.
Show me your ID, please.
The dev is... Astragon Entertainment, I think it was. ID status... expired. Right. What are the terms of which I can frisk somebody? Right, hang on, was it expired? Right, okay, so, issue violation, expired ID, ticket.
Here's a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining the day.
Keep your documents up to date.
You're good to go. Bye.
Game Room TX, great to see you. How are you doing, sir? Yeah, I'm honestly just chilling with it. I had an issue a minute ago where I was thinking to try and breathalyze someone who had alcohol on her breath, but then she's walking, she's not drinking. It's perfectly legal to have alcohol in your breath as long as you're not, you know, drinking in public, which is against the rules. Alright, come here, you. I can have your ID.
Here you go, officer.
Yeah, that looks about right. She has things on a vehicle, but she doesn't have a vehicle here, so I'm just going to give her a littering violation. No, actually, you know what? I'm going to issue a verbal warning because I'm being nice.
I'm going to leave you with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
That one was definitely speeding. Both of those were speeding. That's fine. I thought randomly pointing your gun at people was the American way. Didn't I already do you earlier in the day?
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
What is that voice? Oh my god. He's nervous. Driving without insurance, robbery, jaywalking, identity theft, parking in an emergency entrance. Okay. Dilated pupils. Okay, so he's possibly just done drugs. Dilated pupils. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna frisk him.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please.
Now it's for fleeing.
Hands up!
Get up.
You resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Dude, you were littering, and then you fled when I attempted to frisk him. Right, now I am going to search him.
Pat down. I'm going to proceed with a frisk.
Let's see what he's got on him now I've handcuffed him. Switchblade and a fidget spinner.
Take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
God, dude, you made it worse for yourself. You could... Was that fidget spinner worth it to you, dude? Seriously, was your fidget spinner worth it? Just saying, there could have been a legitimate reason why he had a switchblade knife, but there's no legitimate reason to have a fidget spinner. No, I'm just saying. No, maybe he uses it for whittling or something. I'm just saying. There is no reason why you would have a fidget spinner.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
God, that looks pretty bad. Driver's license, but he's not driving. Okay, you know what? Let's just I'm gonna frisk him.
Allow me to do a pat down search in case you're carrying anything illegal.
Okay, so allow me to pat him down. We got another one. Why do they always attempt to flee? When I haven't even shot anybody yet.
BPD, stop now!
I can't have in the run, dude.
Stop! Put your hands in the air!
Right, now I am handcuffing you.
You're being arrested for fleeing from a law enforcement officer.
Please, don't do that.
Well, he's been arrested for it now, hasn't he? Right, so let's search him again. Let's see what he had.
Let me pat you down, in case you're carrying something illegal.
The switchblade. Okay. Call for arrest.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
I mean, I could be a dick and offer him... You know, fuck it. I should have issued him a ticket and then sent in the freaking call, shouldn't I? Never mind. Cop car? I think my cop car is broken.
Cancel the arrest. It's no longer necessary. Thank you.
Right. Right, well, this thing freaking park right, or is it going to get stuck? Okay, it's apparently going to get stuck. I'm letting you go because my colleagues are incompetent. Okay?
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Justifiably arrest three people in a single... I could have got him, but I've taken his knife off him. So... As I said, my guys were incompetent and couldn't get him. I haven't been able to catch a single speeder, by the way. Just thought I'd point that out. Nearly got run over. So what happens when you don't look like both ways, guys? I caught you. What's this? Fuck! Okay, so in my defense, let's be honest. The game has been a bit naughty. Like, when I arrested that guy over there on the thing, it couldn't get close for some reason. That's a bug. And it wouldn't let me move the guy either. Oh yeah, you definitely get to drive a car in this later, yeah. I think this game does have a problem with some elements of spawning.
Please show me your ID.
Here you go, officer.
Convicted identity theft. Okay. Give back. I'm just going to give him a verbal warning.
I'm not going to give you a ticket. Let's just leave it with a verbal warning.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
No. I caught a car doing 44 or 45 or something. But I caught it from the side. So I couldn't, like, get a proper angle. So I was going to see if it would allow me to, like, take it, like, keep the photo and do the check, but he didn't let me. Okay, there, we got one that time. Game Room, thanks for the follow, my friend. Welcome in. No, I didn't mean to report. I wanted to see if it would allow me to do... Oh, Jesus Christ, that was a car crash. He just went straight through it. Did anyone else see that? I literally saw him just plow through that woman who was crossing the road. You're right, he hit a jaywalker. Monkey, as someone who works for the CPS, do those two crimes cancel each other out? I know. That's the joke. Ugh. I didn't ticket him purposefully, okay? That was an error.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Okay, yeah, that looks like her. Valid registration. Parking in a taxi zone. Yep, she's fine. Right, we'll just give her a verbal warning. Actually, you know what? You look rich enough. I'm gonna ticket you.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Well, then you should have walked the 2 feet to the bin.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Is that same freaking person? Nope, it's Doris. Somebody called Doris.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Okay, that's a failed ID. That is a violation of an expired ID.
Here's a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
I mean, I could do the littering as well, but I'll normally just go with a higher charge because I'm out of the goodness of my heart. And to be quite honest, I could use some good. I think everybody could use some goodness nowadays.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Right. First, I'm going to issue him. Let's see how far we can take this. I'm going to issue him a ticket for littering.
I'll issue you a ticket for littering, which will be about $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Oh, don't worry, you got more coming, pal. I'm now going to issue you a violation for having an expired ID.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
Yeah, you're gonna have less in a minute. I'm now gonna search you.
Allow me to do a pat down search in case you're carrying anything illegal.
I'm expecting him to flee. Napkins and a lighter. Okay. I'm going to let him go. Hang on, I need to check. Right. Okay, I need to... Oh, shit, wrong button. Right, dilated pupils. So that's probably going to be drugs, isn't it? Okay, so how do I do a drug test on this guy? Congratulations, Tank. Right, I'm going to detain you. I don't have any drug test things yet. Okay, I'm just going to let him get on with it. I already got 2 tickets on him, so...
Hi, officer.
Hello! Mia Torres, I think. Hello, my name's Mia Torres, and I'm going to be your arresting officer for today.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
What's up, officer?
How do I greet back?
Hey.
There we go. But I'm having you for jaywalking.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
She has an open warrant, which means she needs to be arrested. But first, I'm going to issue a violation for jaywalking.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
See, now this is what happens when you're being an asshole. You see, I can now detain her. Actually, I can handcuff her for background checks and documents. which is an open warrant.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Please, don't do that.
And now I'm going to call an arrest transport.
Take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I think I might be becoming slightly a little bit of a bastard. Just a little bit. I'm here to take the suspect into custody. Oh, that's well over the speed limit. You're gone. Monkey, theoretical question. Can you arrest a cyclist for speeding if they are actually going over the speed limit? I mean, it probably doesn't happen often. I mean, you show me a cyclist that can go at 35 miles an hour, sure. Right, you, come here. ID.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Expired ID. She looks nervous, so I'm going to issue a violation. Expired ID.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost.
Well, yeah, same question, really, isn't it?
Oh, come on, that's so much money.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. You can leave now. Have a great day.
Okay, so greet back, I must be in front of them.
you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's see what she's got on her. Valid ID, gun permit, no.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Because that's the wage.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
There's literally a bin right next to you, dude.
I'd like to see your ID.
In fact, there wasn't just what, there was two.
Okay,
two.
There you go.
Here's a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Bet it's more expensive than the goddamn ID, though, isn't it?
You're good to go. Bye.
I don't think I can do a pat down for littering. I have to have a different reason for that. So if someone's stupid, litters, and then looks like they've got dilated pupils, then I can pat them down for a suspicion of drug use. And if I wanted to be an asshole, I could do them for littering, drug use, and then if they flee, that's an arrestable offence as well. So, it's like, I mean, the laws are literally designed to stack on top of each other, so you just make it worse for yourself. Well, to be honest, it's a little like real life in that, isn't it?
Please.
Here you go, officer.
I don't think much of the facial composure. Okay. Right. Well, so I'm going to fine him for jaywalking.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That will be around $20.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Oh, really? Really? Will he? Okay, well then let's do a ticket for an expired ID.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Really? Will he now? Okay, I'm going to do a frisk of you.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please.
Switch play. Right. Now I'm detaining him. Hang on. What do I do if I find an illegal item? I need to work out what the reasoning is. Can I arrest for an illegal item? I think I can, can't I? Illegal weapon possession. There we go. You were right, switchblades. It is an arrestable offence. Oh my god, I let two of them go as well. That's fine. Well, now I know. Now I know.
I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your...
Drug use, jaywalking. Christ, dude. We need to sort your life out, my friend. So you're right, yeah, switchblade, illegal weapon. That was a good grab. I don't think I can arrest people for evidence of drug use, because I can't. I have to have seen a drug deal or a drug participant to go through. Ten speeders in a single shift. Yay, achievement. Is if things need help. I've disabled them because I literally don't have... Or, well, they're automatically disabled because I don't have certain things, you know, like the ability to stop a driver, for example. And, you know, I can't assist on things like, robberies or things, because I'm not trained up enough. And I don't have a car to travel in either right now. Oi.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Valid. Valid. Personalized red eyes. Right. I'm going to give you a frisk.
Hands in the air.
Right, what could red eyes be? Drug use, right?
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering, which will be about $25.
I don't have that much money, officer.
Have a nice day.
And my shift is over. Well, that went well, didn't it? I'd say that went pretty well. Granted, a couple of mistakes in regards to the speeding gun. Who just greeted me? Oh, hello.
Hello to you too.
But yeah. I'd say we went all right with that. Is it really illegal to cross the road wherever in America? It is literally stuck. I hope that didn't screw me over. There we go. Right, okay. End shift. There we go. Okay, I did a couple of things wrong. But we now have the car. Yay! Caused by your own patrol car. Jesus. Photo camera. Call out type, minor accidents. A new neighbourhood, Chester. That was the one where I was having issues with it, weren't it? Okay, so the frisk does come up first. Okay. Right, well, anyway, we will save that here for now, I think. We've played a good hour and a half of this, and I'm actually enjoying this. This is pretty chill. Anyway, with that being said, I'll see you all next time.